Okay, we're at Travis and Lisa's place. I've moved past my two-channel trainer. This is the aeroplane I've called Pusher 2. It's essentially the same design, except for the wing has ailerons on it, and I've got the normal rudder and elevator. And I've put a mix in to give a little bit of rudder with the ailerons. That's to overcome the adverse yaw. And of course, I learnt a few things about CG particularly. I've got the CG of this plane sorted out properly. The two-channel trainer I was flying was had a terrible problem with pitch. And of course, the remote control I'm using here is a jumper T12 at 2.4 gigs. And we'll just have a little bit of a look around, because this is a new flying site for me. This is Travis and Lisa's dairy farm. And I'm in paddock 48. So in this particular location, we've got there's these cows way over there, you might be able to see them. We've got absolutely excellent clearance from trees and things. Over there in that paddock, there's a slight rise with a trough sitting on top of it. That's paddock 28, which is also a good spot with plenty of clearance from the trees. And back up towards these pine trees over here. And again, there's nothing to get in the way of flying about with a model aircraft. What we're going to do today is we're going to have a wee fly and see if we can capture all of this on film and avoid the obstacles and try to avoid the crashes.
Thank you.
close to the ground. We better go and check it out. Landing. It's all right. We'll stick it straight back in the air again. Yeah, looks pretty good.
I'm dying.
Put it back in the air and see how we go.
Jesus!